Today's DIY is from Refinery 29 iDIY, and I'll be showing you how I take this plain white shirt into this really cute cutout white tee that almost looks like it's from the runway, but actually you got it from Walmart or Target and paid only like $5 for it. Hope you like the video.
Everybody get up.
First, you want to lay your t-shirt out nice and flat. Then you want to take the bottom and fold it up about 2 inches. Then, about an inch away from the edge, you want to start cutting a triangle. And don't cut past the stitching across the bottom. Once you're done with that first triangle, you want to move over about half an inch and cut another triangle and continue the process across the t-shirt. Baby, it's in your nature. Just let me liberate you. You don't need no papers. That man is not your maker. And that's why I'm gonna take a good girl. I know you want it. I know you want it. I know you want it. You're a good girl. Can't let it get past me. No fun from plastic. Talking about getting blasted. Everybody get up.
When
you're done, it should look a little something like this. Next, you want to unfold the bottom so that you can see the diamonds. Chew, dip, pimp. Not many women can refuse, dip, pimp. And I'm a nice guy, but don't get it confused, dip, pimp. You want to take the bottom and fold it up so that the diamonds are on top of the shirt. What you don't like work? Hey, hey, baby, can you breathe? And then it's almost like you see another row of triangles created along the bottom. And that's where you're going to cut next. Start cutting triangles within the spaces below. Good girl, can't let it get past me. No far from plastic. Talking about getting blasted. Blurred lines. I know you want it. I know you want it. Oh yeah, yeah. Be sure not to cut too far up so that you don't rip the cut.
Get up.
And when you're done with that, it should look like this. And that's basically the process. process on up the shirt. It'll come out like this. And I didn't continue all the way up because I just liked it like this. Hope you guys like the video. Comment, rate, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye. But you're an animal, baby, it's in your nature. Just let me live.